Hello everyone, I'm Chen. This time I'd like to show you how to speak Luoyin Boat in Teochew dialect. 大家好，我是小陈。这一次我想跟大家分享一下怎么用潮汕话来讲划船。Okay, so, the original idea I'd like to talk about this is because it was the Dragon Boat Festival yesterday, in Teochew, or in Chaoshan area, people were rowing the boat that day and competed with each other. 好的，之所以要讲这个划船的主题，是因为昨天是端午节，然后在潮汕地区的话，赛龙舟是一个传统的活动，然后大家会通过赛龙舟来彼此竞争。OK.So, Luoyin Boat in Teochew dialect is 撇中撇中撇中撇is the meaning of Luoyin and 中 is the meaning of boat. So, together is 撇中 Luoyin Boat. 好的，划船用潮汕话来讲就做撇中撇中撇中。撇的意思是划的意思，划船的划。中的意思是船，所以在一起的话就做撇中撇中撇中。Okay, so this is my sharing for today. Thank you for your watching. 好了，这就是今天要跟你分享的，用潮汕话讲划船，撇中。Okay, bye.